Hi, I'm Herkko. I've been working in the energy sector almost about 30 years then, in various CEO and project director positions there, and also relevant experience in the public sector like European Commission and the Ministry in Finland. That provides me a good background to interpret and tell about the future of the energy sector. We are now in a huge transformation period, and the energy transition, the green transition, is about to come. There's no question whether it comes. The question is how quickly it comes. And we have huge potential in the Nordics on this issue. And we can influence and gain also a huge business opportunities around this. Green transition together with hydrogen are the opportunities there. And Nordic perspective is a large one. Finnish government stated that Finland aims to produce 10% of the European hydrogen production. How we can do it? In what form we can create an innovative business around that one. That's something that I can tell about there and share how you can be part of that journey there, how we make the world cleaner together.